in the house of Peggy. And currently this is the well water that's been sitting in the washing machine.
Not sitting. I just got it. I just tried to wash my clothes.
Oh, you just tried to wash your clothes.
This is my offering today. This is Sunday, June 9th. This is what I deal with. I have to run my machine about 3 or 4 times before I can get decent, clean water.
And this is disgusting. You see the nastiness here? Look at this water. It's all ick. It looks like tea. So tell me if anybody would like to wash their clothes in that. Please let us know. It's at Birchwood Mobile Home Park.
And this is help
out,
me.
And this is out to whoever sees this disgusting nastiness.
And knows what we could do about it, because I'm telling you, what do you call them guys? The health
department.
The health department don't care. They come in, they check our water, they say it's okay to drink.
This is well water. Would you want your kids to soak and sit in that in the bathtub or take a shower?
New message from +14806.